What's up, guys? North Shore Anglers here. It's Tuesday, June 6th, approximately 8 a.m., and we are on our way to the one and only Beck Lake. See you guys back.
So, guys, basically, as North Shore Anglers, we will give out tips too. We'll show you guys what we do. So, right now, our agenda is it's early. Topwater is probably crushing it right now. So, look, we're gonna get out there. Maybe throw some spinners, maybe throw some topwater frogs right there. That guy will do it. Basically, we'll just, you know, see what's in the bag. We might use some worms. It all just depends on what they're biting. So let's get it. Alright guys, we just made it here, and you know what? Actually, it's looking pretty promising. You know, we're just gonna get it out there, see what goes on. How are you feeling about today?
Pretty good. We're gonna test off the dock at the start, and then probably head out and push the left.
Well, alright, cool. Anything you want to say?
Good.
Let's do it. Alright guys, we're here at Beck Lake.
Look at this.
A dead crappie. You know what that means? There's fish here. Gonna catch some donkeys today.
Guys, so Beck Lake didn't work out. Only caught one fish, that huge bass you guys saw, but that's pretty much it. So we're going to Big Bend right now. We'll let you guys know when we're there.
It's just, yeah.
So Big Bend, not working out. Tuffer and I just kind of sitting here, waiting for the other guys to come back. Those over there, thought he saw some bait. Chris is just kind of messing around right there. Pretty slow day, no luck. We might try one other lake and then probably call it a day. All right, so we'll see you guys there.
Alright, so how was Big Bend?
Lake, guys.
Well, Big Bend Lake was a bust again.
Hey, I caught a cat.
We caught a catfish. Saw a couple big bass. Caught and also snakes.
Fuck the vlog. Fuck this.